Hey guys, welcome back to the fourth installment of my coin log update. So Monday was the 30th. So 30th, I got quite a few. There, I got a 2009 Denver there. Got another 2009 Denver Wednesday. I got a 2009 Canadian Thursday, and yesterday I got another 2009 nickel. So, you know, for something that's supposedly a rare coin or hard to find, I found three in a week. So I'd be quite good. This one's a P, my handwriting's just horrible, so so back to here. Pretty good. I got a 42S silver nickel. I'm not gonna say no to that, that's for sure. 35% silver. Then you know, some wheats, Canadians, couple S's, 2009 Canadian nickel, some wheats, a 63 silver dime, that's pretty good. Panama 1 cent piece, Canadian pennies, made Canadian penny. Got some more, I got a 2009 nickel, some S mints, Canadian, and some wheats. So yeah, that's it for this episode. I will see you guys next time.